I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
Before that, never knew.
A lo mejor le dieron 100 millones a levantar más el pinche boxeo de ellos.
What's he saying, Robert?
Unless Mayweather gets paid a lot of money to lose.
Nah, I don't think he has that in him. He doesn't need money. He has millions.
He won't do that for the money. He won't lose for the money.
What do you think about this fight? Anthony Durrell against David Benavidez for WBC 168 title.
Well, David Benavidez is the real deal. Might be too young still, but Durrell, I don't know him very well.
Great fighter, great amateur background,
yeah,
but...
I know who he is, but I don't... Right now, I can picture watching any of his fights. Maybe. I can. But Benavidez is a really good kid. Good fighter. I really think he could be a future star.
Lleva un buen porcentaje de no acá, de
hecho,
como el
90. Benavidez, no, está cabrón ese moro. Benavidez is good, really good.
So check this out. Manny Pacquiao's media manager said that this was Pacquiao's last fight with Top Rank. And here's Bob Arum's response. There's a contract, we're moving forward. I have a tremendous relationship with Manny. I mean, some of the people have said things that I don't know who the fuck they are. There was this guy who called himself a media manager. I never heard of this guy. I wouldn't know what he looked like.
There, I kind of agree with Bob, you know. There shouldn't be a lot of people saying that, you know. And I don't know if it's his last fight. I don't know. But,
We haven't heard it from someone we ever heard about before.
But, yeah. But, I think, you know, if Manny has a few fights left, well, finish him off with Bob. Right out. Finish him off with Bob, right? He's
on
top, man. That's where he belongs. That's where he's been. His
career.
Finish it up with Bob. You know, Bob's been fair with him. He's made a lot of money, a lot of big paydays.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSetback. Take a step back. Back.